Hi guys, I'm going to be reviewing my most valuable pet dispenser. It is the Universal Studios Monsters Frankenstein. It is worth to $275 to $325. I got it for $265. It is made in the mid-1960s, no feet. It has no feet. The no feet pest dispensers are quite rare and quite expensive than the ones with feet. It is made in Austria. I have a pez collection all over there that I'm going to be trying hard to review for you guys. This is my video about my most expensive pez dispenser. Bye!